In today's video, we're going to show you how to properly pack the contents of a dresser into a box so we can ensure safe transportation for your local or long distance move. And this is the proper way to handle the contents of a dresser for safe transportation for any local or long distance move. This is how our employees do it, and we hope you enjoyed watching this short clip. If you have any comments or suggestions for what you would like to see in our short moving tips, feel free to contact us. We're here for you and all of our customers.